you done this before?
That suspect just lost us at Douglas Park.
I'm done. I'm turning in.
Thank you.
an embarrassment.
Patrol is on the scene and ready to help rid the streets of this punk.
Are you letting me win?
The street racer in my sights. Patrol here and ready to help. Son of a... they took us out!
Not gonna lie,
Feels great to have the garage back in the racing scene again. Feel like my old self. In the garage all day, working on the baddest cars Lakeshore has ever seen. Reminds me of this one time. I was ripping through downtown and tricked out DeLorean, and all of a sudden...
A what?
I'm gonna pretend you didn't just say that.
that. Whatever it is you're doing, it's working. Just wait until the scene gets a load of what this crew will be pulling up with. Your driving is revealing my genius.
Your genius?
I know it's not all me, but also, it kinda is. Keep it up, Speedy.
Next.
Rydell's Rides. Need a lift?
Hey, it's Osicia. You in the area?
You need picking up?
Yeah, fast.
Drop me a pin.
Hey, it's me.
I can hear that, Rydell.
I just want to tell you that I'm really proud of you.
Aw, shucks, boss. You're gonna make me blush.
Seriously, kid. When we beat the people that did this to us, we'll know we did it the right way.
Thank you. That means a lot.
Just thought you should hear that from me. Catch you tomorrow.
Those cops aren't playing.
Always happy to help out another racer.
That's pretty noble.
All right, where can I drop you?
Safe house.
You got it. So, what did they pull you over for?
Not so much pull over, more trading paint, screeching tires. Oh, and cussing that would make my abuela blush.
So you're on the run.
Yeah, you're harboring a fugitive. You better have a good lawyer, boy.
They'll never take me alive.
With you till the end, Sundance. Are you okay? You're staring at me, like crazy eyes.
I know you.
Sure. Justicia. Great to meet you. Do you hit your head back there?
I follow you on Insta. Punk Funk Diva. I love your feed.
Appreciate it. I am just trying to voice my true self, you know? Because it took me a long time to find it.
Yeah, I see that. The moments you capture in Lakeshore, it's raw. We're here. I gotta say, I'm kind of stoked. A celebrity in my ride.
Hey, Sundance, you did me a solid, so compadre till the end, right? Loyalty breeds loyalty.
Sometimes.
You're different. Straight up. I like that.
Thanks?
It's a compliment. Hey, drop by anytime. Mi casa es tu casa.
Thank you.
out of here.
In pursuit of those suspects, dispatch. AWD can't continue chasing these perps.
So, what's the deal with Yaz's ride? I get it's fast, but the kid's new ride is pretty impressive.
The car has a lot of history. I tried to fix it with my old man, but after he passed, it just started collecting dust.
Just didn't have the heart, right?
Yeah. So Yaz hadn't even been here 2 months, and she was all, "Boss, that junker out back. You fixing it up?" And I just dodged the question. Too hard to deal. But 2 weeks later, I found these plans, drawings, and notes of everything she wanted to do. Restoring it. No, more than that. Rebuilding it. Car looked like...
like something your pops would love?
So I told them that if they fixed her up, it was theirs. They became best friends that summer working on that car.
Aw, sounds like an after-school special.
I know it's pretty corny, but I get why the kid wants it back. 'Cause I kinda do too.